understand? Right now, I am playing the role of a guru, but I am not a guru. The moment I become seriously guru, you are in trouble and I am in trouble. That's how it happens. A lot of confusion happens spirituality because the person starts really thinking that he is becoming a guru. And people think they become shishyas. It's a role. Okay, in role, you play the role very well. In that role, there is a joy. The moment you become serious, the joy is gone. Okay? How many years are married?
30 years.
30 years. See, you have become a very serious wife. Wife is a role. Okay? If you remember, wife is a role, every day morning you think that, oh, how do I play the role of a wife very well? And you start with a smile when the husband comes. Now you have become a serious wife. For that you have to remember the day you got married. You don't know how to play the role of a wife. You are trying to figure out how to play the role of the wife. How do I become really wife? Then if you see the husband, how what blushing, what smile. Okay. After some time you have become serious wife. Okay, now you have become the wife. And the moment you become wife, all role-related problems will come to you. You have to remember this is a role. Then every day you play that role very well. Right? Every day it will be as if the day you got married actually. Because you don't know. Today is a new situation, new role. Okay?
Shakespeare said that very well. All the world's a stage.
All the world's a stage.
All playing roles.
So that's actually in our teachings. It's called a Leela. Leela means play. Okay. And you heard this Panduranga Vittala?
Yes.
What is Panduranga Vittala?
Panduranga.
Pandu means five.
Okay.
Five elements. This is a five element nature. Mm-hmm. That's called Ranga. Rangasthala means stage.
Oh, yeah.
And Vittala means?
The divine play.
Not divine play, your play. You come on the stage as consciousness and play every day. Okay? Now the moment the play becomes serious, you're in trouble. Are we clear? So we have to know life is nothing but a play. And we are here to actors. And every day you have to act well. Okay? If you don't act well, it becomes serious. Okay? It'll hurt somebody. It'll hurt yourself also. Because you become very serious. Play the life of a wife, a role of a wife very well. But never become the wife. Play the role of a mother very well, but never be the wife. You are not the mother. You have a role. You have a responsibility. Okay? So role and responsibility go together. But if you seriously become that, you are in trouble. And when you do that, the impressions will start coming.
Okay.
Okay? You understand?
Okay, so when we identify with the role is when the impressions...
Now when you say we means how many?
I.
No, you said currently only. You are not I, you are we at your whole self.
Yeah.
Right? See, when the boy marries a girl, okay, he thinks he's marrying a girl. Actually, he's marrying a whole self. That girl was a beauty queen in the college. The beauty queen is in the head. The girl was lordly of mother. She's there. At what point of time, which surfaces, you don't know. Same thing happens with the boys also. You're talking to the person, this person is somewhere. Because his childhood friend has come. His college has come. His office has come. So what happens is actually when we say we, actually we are saying, the we.
All
is the spirituality means dropping the we and becoming I, and dropping the I and becoming nothing. Are we clear? Okay. So these are called vasanas, impressions. People tell you spirituality, you drop the vasanas. I'm telling you why vasanas are created.
Yeah, yes.
Understand? So they say become a monk and drop the vasanas. That's not a solution. So why the vasanas are created, you have to understand. Every role when you play, we forget it's a role and it becomes real. Okay, the moment it becomes real, it leaves impression. If it's a role, no impressions. Are you clear? So, that's not the all the thing. I have image. Okay, every role I have image of myself. And every role I have another image, what world thinks of me in that role. Right? Okay. And also think, okay, what is my image in the world? The world has the image of me. And I have image that what is the world image of me in the world? Right? Then I project an image to the world. Okay? Then I have an aspirational image. I become like this one day. And imagine that's for each role. Huh? For mother role, for husband role, for wife role, for a businessman role. Each role has a multiple images associated with the role. And each of the images is very serious actually, very real. And imagine what is your head going to be? Are you clear? Now you know what is spirituality? Yeah. Spirituality is not about God. Spirituality is how to live in the world,
play your role,
not affected by the role. Okay, then you do not leave any impressions. Is it clear?
Yes.
Now, your memory buffer is full. Okay, your laptop memory buffer is full, you'll call the computer again, do formatting. Mobile phone SIM card is full, you'll clear it. What to do, this buffer is full. Okay, this is what is core problem of spirituality, not about spirituality, God, not about Advaita. Okay, people are actually taking for a ride. Advaita, Parabrahma. The whole problem of spirituality is your vasanas, impressions. Got it? So think of Parabrahma all the time. What will you do? His impressions are hitting here, right?
Yeah.
Okay, right now, in our role, for public, for all the time, we actually interact and put a mask and interact. And every time it becomes a serious and gives an impression. Are you clear? So, how this memory is now, right now?
Jam-packed.
Okay. This is actually like a public toilet. Every person, public person comes into your life, you leave the impression there. Okay. Everybody leaves the impression there. And start smelling. And that's why in Sanskrit it's called vasana. Vasana has two meanings.
Oh.
Smells.
Smell. Oh.
So, are you clear? Spirituality is addressing this core issue. Vasanas.
Yes.
And the art of living is to live in the life as a play the role well, but don't become the role. That is what is called art of living. Huh? Are you clear? So now, I would say that I'll write a book on your life. Okay? If you want to give one line title, what title will you give? One line heading you to your book of life, your autobiography. What will you give that?
Present life.
Okay, what else? Summary. Today, I mean.
Say joy.
Joy. Okay, what about you?
Feelings.
Huh?
Feelings.
Feelings. Good feelings or bad feelings?
Everything, both.
Okay.
Emotions.
What kind of emotions?
All.
My real life.
My real life. Or real life?
Real versus real life. Real life versus real life.
Learning the art of living.
Learning the art of living, okay?
Mm. too confusing.
Confusing is the title.
Confusing.
See, everybody, the life has a theme library. Some people say tragedy, some people say it's a comedy, some people say romance, some people say success, some people say failure, suffering or happy. A constant theme runs in your mind.
It changes.
But by and large it will stay. Okay?
See, 10 years ago it might have been something, now it might be something.
Yeah, but theme. What happens is, are you by and large successful person? That's the theme. There are people who say, my whole life is suffering, you know? Right? So they come to the friend, see, 10 years over. So much happened in my life, you know, all my life is suffering only. Okay, somebody says, I've been very successful in life. So what we do is, life is a series of events.
Yeah.
We pick up some events and make success or failure story. Okay? Understand? A story is okay to tell others. Because a drama has to have a story. But when you start believing the story, there's a problem. Every story of life is false. Life is not a story. The story is you create to interact with the public, interact with the society. When you start believing the story or when you start believing the mask, you are in trouble. Can I live a life without the story? Okay. Everything you try to fit into a story. A successful person will never take a chance in life because it will not fall into the story and come, I am successful. Right? You want to create a story of your life, no? There are many things in our life which doesn't fit into story. We ignore that. If you take all events in life, there's no story. It's a series of events. But we start creating a story and start trying to fit everything in our life into the story. Okay. Life is not a story. It is required for meaningful interaction in society, but don't start believing your stories. Don't start becoming the mask. Is it clear? Any questions? See, the mask we put is for interaction with society. Okay? Understand? For interaction with society, mask is required. The moment you want to go in front of the husband, you have to become wife. The moment you go in front of the child, you have to become mother. The moment you go to the office, you have to become an employee. They're all masks, personas. Okay? That's why the mask is put from the other way, from the society. Now the question is, who are you without the mask? Do you have a life without the mask? Are you somebody without the mask? Is it possible? Who are you?
No.
Not possible.
Not possible.
You don't have existence without the society.
You have to act. So.
No. Let's say I remove the society from your life. Then what will happen? You don't exist?
You do exist.
Just a feeling of.
Huh?
You
do exist
with the mask. No. We means
what?
How many we? I. How many I? Self. Self is a word actually. This is called Aliya illa magal gandam thiradai. All right. So we are whole of our life. We are putting our mask, acting, and think that that's me. Is there a me without this mask?
Yes.
It's there?
Yeah.
What does that mean?
That intelligence which is making me speak or say whatever.
Intelligence is different from me? Intelligence.
It is.
Intelligence is making me speak.
Intelligent is making this mask speak. Or
mask speak. Okay.
Around this. Body
to pseudo personality. No, consciousness is making me speak.
Making me speak means you are not consciousness, you are separate from consciousness.
No, it's there. Consciousness is there. Whatever is coming out is because of the consciousness.
So you said consciousness is making me speak.
Yeah, it is. No,
yeah, it's the self projecting as the mask.
Self projecting as the mask.
Yeah.
Okay. So
do you agree? The self is all knowing. I mean, intelligence, whatever. As of now, it is identifying with the mask and projecting it through the mask or the mind.
Okay. So.
So there is the self, which is. It's a witness all through. It's a continuity. And I look at my life, it's the same I, but there are so many roles, so many situations, it has just happened. But that thing has not changed, that witnessing.
So, that is you.
Changeless.
Changeless.
Right.
Right? Now why are you confusing with the roles?
I think because of my vasanas, because you know that...
It is a chicken and egg story. Your vasanas are making you roles and roles are making you vasanas.
Yes, you are.
Where
are
you?
The vicious
cycle there, yes. So, vasanas are creating roles and roles are creating vasanas. Okay, how do you break out of this?
Jnana, I am not the body, mind, intellect.
Intellect.
And this changeless which is watching this whole play, that is...
So you said consciousness is making me speak. You are me. Me is different from consciousness.
Yeah, it's the self only. Consciousness is self.
Right. So now when you say consciousness is making me speak,
consciousness is me only.
Me only. The me speaking is not separate.
No, it's not separate.
Consciousness only speaking.
Yes, it's speaking.
Okay.
Me. Through the instrument.
So the instrument is not consciousness.
Instrument is not consciousness, but the instrument doesn't function
It doesn't exist without consciousness.
Okay, we'll find out what is the relation between instrument and consciousness.
Okay.
Okay. So what's your you're silent?
Reflecting.
Do you have existence without this mask?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Okay. What about you? Are we clear now what you are saying? Yeah. Do you have existence without this mask?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes. But we are clear, but I don't know what it is.
I don't know what it is. Who doesn't know what it is?
I.
Okay. So, the spirituality means, okay, recognizing I am the witness and playing all the roles as a witness rather than the character. Okay? It's meant to give an example, a good actor like Amitabh Bachchan plays the role of a beggar. Okay? Good actor Amitabh Bachchan plays the role of a rich man. So when he plays the role of beggar, he knows Amitabh Bachchan is playing the role of a beggar. Okay, when he is playing the role of a rich man, he knows Amitabh Bachchan is playing the role of a rich man. As a beggar, he will get booted out in that role. People shout at him. As a rich man, people give respect. In both the cases, he knows Amitabh Bachchan, nothing has happened to me. Alright? So, are you clear in your day-to-day interaction? I am the witness playing the role of a mother. I am the witness playing the role of a wife.
Huh? Nothing touches me.
Nothing touches me. Are you clear? If you are clear, then class is over. No class.
Just keep it.
That we slip from that awareness every now and then. Sometimes we do and play the role. Sometimes we become the role.
Intellectually, we have realized. But while we live our life, we get so caught up with the persona, in the role, that this is just there.
Huh.
Then it becomes distant. It's not what you're doing in the class. In the class, you are the witness, but when it goes out, the witness goes,
so,
then role comes
the in.
So, I'll teach you how to stay as the witness of the self.
Yes.
throughout the day. That's the class. Is it clear?
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
Perfect.
Perfect. But is it important?
Very, very much. Very.
Then fees is also very high. You have to pay the fees now.
Sure.
Okay? Mm-hmm. After you pay the fees, class will continue.
Yes.
Okay. So now I'll pass this on. You have to give me all the roles you have played. Offer the roles. And for example, I play the role of a mother, but I am not the mother. I play the role of mother very well, take care of responsibility, but I am not the mother. Like that, all the roles which you have played in your life, you have to offer to me.
Surrender.
And this will become very heavy actually.
Guruji, one more question. Do we have to play the role only positively? We can also play negatively.
Is there something called positive or negative? Let me understand. What is positive and negative according to you?
Like say now, for example, my child comes and worries me for something. Can I give it a spank?
No. The question is, let me understand the word called positive or negative first. Then I'll say what to do.
Okay, I say positive and negative looking at the impact on the other person. What I say, how it impacts the other person.
Right.
It hurts the other person.
See, so the question is what you say or what you do. The purpose is not hurting or not impacting. The purpose is a desired outcome. Okay. Understand?
Okay.
What is the desired outcome from your child? What is the desired outcome? What is the desired outcome from your child?
Good.
But tell me, be specific. Let's say you are spanking the child. Uh-huh. For spanking the child for a desired outcome.
Yes.
What is the desired outcome?
Not to be agitated and stubborn.
So not to be agitated or stubborn is the desired outcome. Okay? Your actions are effective when that outcome is done with the least possible damage.
Okay.
Right? Okay? So now, how to do it? Whether you cajole the child or you love the child or hug the child or hate the child. So there are actions possible. But every action has a side effect. Understand? So with the least side effect, the best
the
possible
action.
Outcome, how I can achieve?
Yeah.
Are you clear?
Yeah.
So is there positive or negative in that?
No. There's nothing. I mean, you have to be aware.
Uh-huh.
And then your action has to be to the best of yourself and the child.
Ah. Then what is the positive and negative there?
There's nothing.
Right?
Good for it. Yeah.
So, the moment you say, I spank the child, maybe for that moment that action of the child is stopped. But the spanking goes into vasana of the child.
Yes.
Okay. Right?
This is to be aware later.
So, you have achieved your outcome temporarily. But there is a side effect. It's like doctor says, a patient goes to doctor and for surgery. He has an appendicitis. Doctor says, appendicitis surgery is successful, but liver is damaged. Is that acceptable?
No. The wholeness comes into the picture.
Ha. So, this spanking is okay or not okay? The consequences are what? The consequences can be okay. So, I mean, not in your case, maybe.